a special space launch about an hour ago with ties to West Michigan. This is the SS Roger Chaffee. It launched today from NASA's facility in Virginia. It's named for fallen Grand Rapids astronaut Roger B. Chaffee. No one is on board, but the rocket is on an important mission. It will restock the International Space Station. Roger Chaffee died in 1967 during a pre-launch test for the Apollo 1 mission. Chaffee is also remembered for his work with the Boy Scouts of Grand Rapids.